Boss right here with another video. You never saw my other video, daily upload every day. If I miss like a day or two, it's because I might have homework because I still have school. I'm still a kid. And yeah, for today's video, I will be melting cheese on food. Yeah, so it's gonna start best to worst. First, we're gonna start with a grape. This is a very weird grape, but it's a grape, okay? So yeah, I'm gonna have to put the cheese now. Okay, so this is the cheese. And yeah, you're gonna see it melted in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And there it is. This is the easiest one out of all that we're gonna do. Here it is. Oh my god. Oh, that hurt bad. No. Let me see if it's just the grape. It's cheese and grape. That was the most favorite one out of all. Oh my god. What are gonna be the ovens? Oh my god. Okay, next item. Okay, next item is raw bacon. Oh my god. It's not that bad alone, but I don't think it'll be that bad with cheese. I'm sorry. I'll try to stay right here. Let's dip this in. Okay. There's the cheese and... Okay. That was definitely better than the grape. This is so good. On to the next item. Oh my god. Okay, I already know this is not gonna be good. If you don't know what Mounds is, it's a chocolate, which it's dark chocolate and coconut inside. Oh my god, let me just enjoy this first. Oh yeah, and shout outs to Gobby Juice. I got this idea from him, but it's the cheese fondue challenge, but I don't have a fondue, so I'm just doing this. Okay, it tastes really good now. Oh my god, the cheese.
Okay, Guava Juice link for the cheese fondue challenge will be in my description.
Okay. Okay. How is this good? This is actually good. This is actually good. Oh my god. Okay, next is cheese with cheese. Okay. This is not gonna taste as bad, but it's gonna taste bad. Cheese alone is just, it's another thing. Okay, I folded it into like a sandwich if you never saw that. And here we go. Just tastes like cheese, but yeah. Okay, on to the next item. Next item is premium saltine crackers. Okay, it's gonna taste good. It's crackers with cheese. Who doesn't eat crackers with cheese? I bet a lot of people are like, I don't. Okay. Okay, let's see this. This is so good. Okay, ready?
Cream.
Mm-hmm. Next item, we have Hershey's chocolate. Come on. Hershey's chocolate.
This might be like the mound, but I don't know.
Okay. Let's try it.
What is that?
God, that's so bad. Oh my God, I need a regular. Oh my God, I need the after effects. That actually is really bad. I do not recommend that. Let's just get on to the next item. Okay, next item. Goldfish. Okay. So now, this is gonna taste so good. Okay. Of course. You want some? No way. Okay. Oh yeah, stay tuned for the last one. I'm using white cheese. It's much worse. Okay. On to next item. Let's go. Okay. Next item. I hate these by themselves. This is the worst one. Sandwich crackers classic cheddar. I don't know if you guys might like this, but this is my worst nightmare. Oh man, I like cheeses themselves. I don't like these. I'm gonna take a little one. Okay. Oh, I'm just kidding. I'm taking a big one. I'm taking a big one. Wait. Don't ever say someone's more savage than me. The moment you've all been waiting for. Wait, Chase. Okay, you're gonna see it melted in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, here it is. Oh my God, that smells so bad. Okay, I'm not going to be doing everything that I did, but I'm going to be the worst. I'm gonna be doing the worst ones that I had so far. Let's start with this one. Ew, 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 ew. No, 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 no. Oh, no. That's my... No. No, no. No. Oh, that's not... How to say that's not bad. Oh my God. Gonna try another. Okay, I'm just kidding. That's not even that bad. Now let's go on to the... Which else wasn't really... Oh yeah, we should try the worst one that I didn't have yet. A lemon. Oh my God, how did that happen? That wasn't editing or anything. Yeah, okay, so let's try it. It's gonna taste so good. gonna taste so bad. Why am I? No, I'm not even. Okay, that time I was over exaggerating. Now it actually smells so bad. No, please, guys, I don't want to eat this. I'm just kidding. It was really bad, but then. Epic ending in 5, 4, 3, 2. I like cheese. I like to eat cheese every day. I'm an idiot. We all are. I'm a pigeon. Okay, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Subscribe, leave a like, turn on that bell notification. Right, both sides. There's two bell. Okay, there's one bell. Turn on that bell notifications, and yeah, hope you enjoyed my video. Turn on the notifications, and yeah, as always, you know the drill. Stay safe. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, and guys, before I finish this video, I was just gonna say, if you want me to do a vlog, and if you want me to keep doing vlogs, and like do more vlogs, then just let me know in the comments, okay? Yeah, bye. Peace.